hope after driving all the Porsches under the rainbow, you've gotten a real feel for them. We're going to Diamond Head. You've got some people waiting for you there. I believe you've made quite an impression on some of Porsche's big shots. Speak to you soon, driver. May I suggest an activity, driver? For some action. What is next in line? Resuming progression on the playlist. You know, Porsche's manufacturers are in Stuttgart, Germany. Do you know what's special with Germany when it comes to driving cars? Yes, Autobahns with no speed limit driving. So we provided you with a speed powerhouse to drive Hawaii's highway. So drive fast and drive clean.
Thank you.
petrol driver. Driver, new challenges lie ahead. Gonna pay. You're a natural driver. You know where to find me, driver. I hope after driving all the Porsches under the rainbow, you've gotten a real feel for them. We're going to Diamond Head. You've got some people waiting for you there. I believe you've made quite an impression on some of Porsche's big shots. This face-up will be tough, so get ready.
Welcome. I'm glad you could join. This is Jake, our test driver on the island. Fancy a little showdown? This is your ride. And don't worry about scratching the car this time. Just drive as you please.
To give this one, I hope after driving all the Porsches under the rainbow, you've gotten a real feel for them. We're going to Diamond Head. You got some people waiting for you there. I believe you've made quite an impression on some of Porsche's big shots. hope after driving all the Porsches under the rainbow, you've gotten a real feel for them. Time for some action. What is next in line? Our next stop, canoeing. The pack is waiting for you there and is willing to show you some more of the racing culture. Wangensen, also called Tokyo Bayshore Route, or Route B, is a famous stretch of highway for street racers. Almost every racer in the 80s and 90s knows about it.